Or at least you necked in on Lucha Underground Attack Team Match with Sexy Star and Phoenix versus the Shockmaster and the Black Scorpion.
Hey folks, I'm Mysterious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
And welcome back to Let's Play Lucha Underground. No, it's actually Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. And Bobo is a gorilla in a mist.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out.
Bo was trying to take out some bipedal vehicles. He's tranquilized a couple of dudes. Yeah. Well, I think it's only one dude. Detected. Oh, and I gotta turn down the... We got the crazy echo because I didn't turn down the TV volume.
Trying some dudes. I believe they went down, but...
One of them is down. He's a little triangle pointing
you
down.
Have arrived at your destination.
It is, like, bluish green, whatever. I'm pretty sure that... there's another guy that you haven't spotted.
Analysis complete.
I already got him sagged.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Guys on the other side of some rocks and stuff, I think.
Oh, this guy's waking up.
Darn it. Maybe because we paused for a long time to go get food.
Sleep again already.
Dreamy, sleepy, nicey, snoozy, snooze.
Who noticed? Somebody noticed that you haven't spotted yet. Oh, there's actually two guys over there. I think you're hitting the sandbags.
You have arrived at your destination.
Well, if we can get away from here and deal with the guy who... Yeah. Deal with this guy.
Set up some suspicious looking unconscious people. Some dudes.
As nice as it would be to question them, I don't think you want to spend the time.
Subject on board. Request to us.
So So they're actually playing that mini game from Peace Walker where yeah. you have to rescue the guys here, yeah.
Okay, the guy said just said keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Not actually any like somebody actually coming to help them with this crazy balloon fiend. Yeah, I mean they're not gonna put up any kind of balloon fight.
Right, yeah. Was actually doing pretty good here, folks, I gotta say, because I was, as I mentioned, I had some trouble with this. There's a whole lot more guys up there. You still need to be really careful not to be spotted.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah.
Don't think there's anybody right next to him, though.
No, it seems like the rest of them are on the other side of this big rocky outcropping. But, you never know.
I'm okay with
Dragon Dog D-Dog no longer at our side.
Yeah.
Can't be confident that there's not enemies that you just haven't... Like that guy, to your right, to your right.
I see him, I see him. I'm gonna stay down here, though. Nope. Moon is getting...
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
I told them some crazy balloon guy was around, and they were just
like, be careful.
At least we've both gotten over that thing where we kept hitting the square button and diving.
Yeah.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Don't money move. Possibly money didn't speak.
Sun will rise momentarily.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
I'll kick you in the buttock. Give you a gun.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Prisoners all over the place. I would advise you to deal with the hostile first, but yeah. You want to get them before you exfiltrate the mission area to get credit.
Analysis complete.
Good eyes, I didn't even spot him. Suppressor fairly soon.
Yeah. That's alright, I'm
not. Careful, you're knocking over that street throne there. Would you?
Yeah, you gotta do the 3-point crawl turn here to get over.
Yeah, you are getting
still
over
there. Suspicious because there are guys on the ridge.
Yeah, and I think they were the ones I kept getting spotted by, actually. There's a guy down the street.
Yeah, he's rolling down the street.
You can probably ignore them. Analysis they're on complete. Patrol and they're actually leaving.
Analysis complete.
And they're also shit vents, so you can ignore them without any guilt.
Heads up. Possibly
spit it out. Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
I thought there was a blooper around here too.
Got a glance over here.
Medicinal herbs.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yep. Rocks.
Hands up, Moonies. Talk. Talk.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends?
We haven't noticed anyone being carried away with balloons in a while, sir, but we have noticed that there's, like, nobody around.
It wasn't him, it was the guy off to the left. He's on the other side of rock. Oh, too. Never mind.
Roger that.
No, it's
you're
I
slow.
Thought he was on the other side of the rocks.
I can't tell if I have a shot on him. I'm going to risk it. I did.
You might want a supply drop just to get a suppressor.
Is he okay?
Oh, shit.
I understand. I am now out.
Yep.
But however, I want to take care of this. I want to defuse this situation.
You know,
before.
If he goes down, that's perfect. And I think he should in a second. Ah, fudge. Go melee him. Or something. She was not the one who's...
I know.
It's okay, just get some distance so the quiet can help you. The threat is those walker things. You need to lose attention. Find a way to sneak up and get the pilot. You got farther before you were spotted than I did. I eventually just sort of brute forced through it. Oh, I don't know. Now you've been spotted. I don't know if you're that worried about a suppressor. If you... Nah, I mean, maybe.
Eight.
Matter of fact, you might want to start sniper rifling people. Damn, that guy's waking everybody up. Oh no, he's just checking them out.
Well, you had good intentions. Third guy in that one, or
yep,
is it
there
not occupied?
Oh no, there's not. Now there is.
Oh shit.
Oh, run.
Run!
I was dumb. You should have done exactly what you wanted to do and got that drop. That way you could take a shot at those guys without getting in, you know, danger. Stranger danger. Hey, you had a successful
Yeah, the combat unit leveled down though.
Please select a drop point.
I can't get any closer than that.
You can drop it right on top of yourself if you want to.
Supplies requested.
Can you guys drop a shower?
Supply drop complete. Development complete.
And the guilty butterfly is ready to go.
Which would have saved that one guy's life.
And some of the blood's been washed off of him. She's way far away, but this is a good place for you to be. It's going to be real hard for them to get up here and chase you. So yeah, get this guy.
I must have missed and hit the inside of the thing.
I think he might have already, maybe, already heard the... He just felt it impacting. I mean, they're on alert, so...
Yeah. Oh no, they're going after,
They're going after Quiet. You probably want to help her out.
Am I hitting him?
Yeah, I think you are.
Headshot, come on.
You don't need headshots every... Well, you know, you're doing fine, but man, it's perfectly okay to hit him in the shoulder or something and then just, you know... That guy's backups. Now they see you again.
Alright.
Well, keeping them away from those walkers is a big thing. So,
yeah.
One of them may go back. One of those guys who saw you might head for a walker. Well, they might not, but.
No, I get it. Honestly, I just want to see if I can...
Fuck.
Run! This isn't...
This is fucking shit. Well, I... Yeah, I...
You?
Boss, come in.
I guess I'll take the controller.
Boss!
Well, they spotted you. You got caught on the rock. I thought you were going to run back from where you came from.
But I was attempting to do that, but there's like this large rock outcropping in the middle of where I came back from. Destroy them, extract them. That I ended up just getting sort of caught on.
Fortunately, it doesn't look like it retained anything you did, so.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it retained that I tranked some dudes.
Oh, yeah, well, it knows you. Well, I think it's the very first guy you tranked. And now I know some of the information you got.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost.
I mean, it is... Part of it is, like... I mean, obviously, it was helpful. It was helpful to have Quiet there.
Yeah.
But it was also, like, some lack of, like, D-Dog knowledge. Because I could not...
No. That's gonna get me... I mean, I'll... be able to probably take
oh, those guys
down.
Are waking the yeah, great. So whenever we saved, that was a truck you could hold them.
Yeah.
So I know that's
analysis
of vital importance.
Complete.
Wow, these guys are really talented too. Guys, kind of behind a lot of cover. Just the top of his head.
Hey, fellas, put them on. Hey, you okay? Is she okay?
Oh, I think that guy over. I think the guy on the other side got spotted too.
Yeah.
You're on top of this.
Where are your friends?
Now pretend you didn't notice me putting my gun away so I could get into this menu. I think your basic thing where you managed to get behind them on that ridge was, you know, you got kind of pulled off of it and what happened, but that was working.
Yeah. I was like, I think, oh.
You gotta extract him.
can see way better than you guys seem to be able to.
Spit it out on the ground.
Spit it out on the ground. You're chewing gum. You don't get it back. Bad soldier. Port of call, New Orleans. Don't move. Talk.
Roger that. All you want to do is talk. Wait. Can I not back out? Oops.
I guess he was far away enough that nobody heard him.
He's coming too.
So I'll do the same with this guy. Somebody over here is taking some notice. What are you doing
to me? Sometimes it's actually good to kind of,
yeah,
lure them around a bit.
Lie down. There you go, buddy. Should have lied down, buddy.
I guess you stood up because I bumped into you? I don't know.
What? Acquired chalkboard eraser. There's your minor metals.
You gotta extract him.
I mean,
there's your buffalo shot.
This guy? Basically, there were a couple of guys I didn't realize were still on the same ridge as
Well, that's the thing. There's a lot of soldiers in this little bay.
Like, I basically thought I was going to be able to get away with running in, holding those two walkers, and then just leaving the base.
Well, apparently that was a mission task.
Oh, there's a backup truck that you could blow up.
Backup truck?
Sorry, to the right. There's an... Oh, it's an air radar. I guess that may or may not be important.
It's the kind of thing, if I'm spotted and I'm running around and I have a, I would, whoa, okay, so that was not a good place to be. I'm thinking if I get to the point where I'm spotted and it's no longer, you know, they're in alert mode anyway, I'll blow it up.
You can blow it up to draw them there. Oh, there's their, radio too. Stuff.
Radio!
Radio Voodoo, Radio Baba.
Again, could be more.
Yes, you haven't been back here, so it's hard to know if there are other soldiers just hanging out. There is a prisoner over here, so that's nice. That's probably a side objective.
Don't waste it. Speak. Where are your friends?
You should tell me where the special
system is.
Told you where the technician is. Because there's technicians and there's technicians.
He's coming too.
What is my fault? Roger that. This guy, 100.
Yeah, he's a. I think this is an open structure. There you go.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
Sometimes extracting these guys during the mission gives you intel. So when I'm right here, you know.
Yeah. Well, I mean,
wouldn't make a side trip, but
rescuing prisoners is also just good business.
Well, I mean, it's something that I would have done after dealing with all the hostiles, but.
Okay, subject is in.
Okay, subject is math.
So I want to take out that communications equipment, but...
You don't want to draw attention to the fact that you just did it. Although, that would send one or two guys over, and then you could try and...
But I think they would be on alert.
Well, that might be true. I don't really know. But...
Well, no, you've got a point, though. If I would draw them down here...
It would draw them away from the,
I just don't want them concentrated.
Yeah.
No, they might hop on the mechs to come investigate, but, you know.
Well,
the
case,
point is yeah. Separating them.
Yeah. You don't want them X-Men United.
Yeah.
Can you climb up here and just switch it off? Well, you'd probably be seen if you did, I guess.
I don't think you can climb up there.
There's a ladder. I don't know if you can shut it off manually.
You can't shut it off.
But you could sit C4 on it, so you could get some distance before you, You got it.
And where was that radio, or, anti-air was something?
It was
down here.
Yeah, it's down over there. As long as you're C4ing stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Hey, brother.
Hey, Dave Sullivan.
Oh, he's heading the wrong way. It's always positive.
Buddy!
Like I told you before.
Where are the others?
Well, the anti-air radar is there now. It won't be there much.
The map is being updated.
Although I guess you'll have to switch back to the,
yeah.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Well, apparently that wasn't their only communication stuff. But
they are going to check it out immediately.
I see there's another one right there. Shit.
I'm sorry.
No.
Oh, yeah, there goes the guy.
Didn't get a chance to
scan. Got a buddy.
Caution.
Fuck.
You got that.
Still not here.
That guy is mocking.
There's a biting gerbil or something that you can capture.
Shit, he's got a helmet. You can get under it.
Yeah. So, about that sit rep.
Yeah, no, that's going to be a prop walk.
Where are your friends?
You're will. Not wasting too much time, boyo.
Talk faster.
I want this guy.
Where are the others?
He's coming too. Roger that.
The map has been updated.
Hey!
Oops. What's on the enemy? There's a guy going.
Now, of course, from here, without being spotted, you could throw a grenade. I had a huge advantage over you in that you already spotted all these guys, but this is going about as smoothly as it could.
Right there, heading downhill to check out what happened. Still. Guys gone down to check after the other. Now you could hide behind these barriers, or maybe you just gone down to make that his new home.
Leave the rest to us.
It's
He moved like one less than a second before I was going to pull the trigger. Keep waiting for that magical message that says outpost taken, that it's just not happening.
Come on.
Well, I mean,
what is that?
You know, you've expressed some, you know, mild displeasure at me off screening, but this game's fun, and I enjoy getting a little bit better at that, because that was a little bit of lucky, though. I don't want to sound like
in the right. I mean, that was definitely not just the game deciding, you're close enough, we'll give you the headshot. Like, no, you shot him in the head. Shit.
I don't want to say I can do that at will, but... Alright, Quiet, you want to get over here and help me start fultoning stuff? You haven't done anything else in this mission. Couldn't have done it without Bobo's failed run, because he spotted all the enemies. Or almost all of them.
Were you counting, or was it just sort of you had an idea that there were some here, there, and wherever? You want to pick up those gun emplacements, or leave them alone?
I think
as it turned out, mortars cost less to sell than...
There's more red triangles, though.
Oh, yeah. There must be, these must be reinforcements.
Or it's a separate base.
Or it's those guys that were running on patrol.
Yeah. This is a couple of guys, though. I'm gonna try to get out of here without...
Yeah. Just move quickly. Picked up some poop.
Keep it up.
I suppose you could blow that radio up with C4, and that would stop him from getting any more help.
I'm going to, but I want to get these guys first.
Yeah, I got the hostage prisoners. Oh man, they hit him. And I think there were diamonds there too. Either that or it's just a really shiny blueprint.
Diamonds. Blueprints do tend to shine in this game, but you were right about the diamonds. Blacka. Hey, sorry, buddy. I wasn't trying to make your day any worse here, but...
It's possible that other camp, that other tent over there, somehow counts as a different camp.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
It was in the... Yeah, I was against this table. So they'll probably come running this way.
So, find out what quality these guys are before I bother with them, because I've only got one Bolton left. Neither of them are worth the effort.
So, yeah, if you can manage to sneak out. Oh, no, there are enemies over there. You don't necessarily want to go straight out that way.
Well, did we get everything we wanted to get? I mean, there was, we got that truck.
Oh, you might want to take that guy out just before he turns around. Or he'll keep running, and you can just go.
the other direction. Shit.
Alright, well, you're not worth kidnapping, but you told me where blueprints are, so that's something.
The map has been updated.
Well, that's a thing. We can take our time and look for stuff. Gun emplacement, who cares? Rough diamond.
Fuel resources have already been obtained. What's that red triangle that's glowing there? Is that an enemy position?
Primary ammo, anti-air radar.
Got all that stuff.
Yeah, I guess that's an enemy.
Last
note, that's, I guess, I think that's where you got killed. Seems like a weird, but he said something about a blueprint.
Well, you did pick up a blueprint already. He may have just been telling you about it. Also, somebody's traveling along the road, which is near you.
Alright. Yeah, it'd be kind of dumb to get spotted and killed now. I think we got a save point where we've already won the mission, but...
I don't know. I think you have to exfiltrate the hot zone.
It would be dumb to screw this up now, so let's not do that.
So, find out where you can get picked up here. Your anti-air radar's...
Yeah, I know, I mean, I took out...
Just down, so you could take
I had this weird compulsion to use the last Fulton balloon, but that's...
Well, there are guns. You could just take any of the guns. Maybe not a mortar. I think the mortars actually sell for less than the,
than
the cost of the Fulton.
Mortars aren't great, but, these machines...
What was that?
It sounded like a person said.
Your destination.
There's your diamond.
There's your buffalo shot. Well, great job with the combat support on that mission. They're quiet.
Please select a mission.
I need your sarcasm, boss. 86% chance. Diplomat. It looks like it's just a freak accident that we somehow lost our that it's not a normal thing to send people with non-combat skills into these battles.
Unit dispatched.
Do I want wormwood?
As I say, how are you getting this wormwood?
Unit dispatched.
Rewards. I think we're gonna maybe get some KIAs here.
Could be. We got some injured people.
Oh, injuries. Well, it's still not great, but,
we picked up a new staff and fuel resources, so.
And a bunch of A-fighters.
We got the A-team.
I don't know why I said A-fighters, but, there you go.
Thanks, JBL.
Please specify a project.
I think first you want to go to buddy equipment, don't you?
A new iDroid, we get a new stealth camo. A lot of
the iDroid is old. We've just specifically avoided.
Oh, the active sonar. Wow.
Please specify a project.
It's all robot gear.
No, it's
what?
It's just. I mean, go to the development. Go to buddy equipment.
Said that the new sniper rifle is ready.
Please specify a
No,
project.
The new sniper rifle you started developing in the last video, and it's...
And then
remember, when you deployed, it became available for use, but it was too late. We'd already started the mission. So the next time, she'll have that.
Please.
Although we have to make sure...
I for some reason, was thinking that I had set it up to develop, and then I, of course, died.
No. It actually... No, it's good to go. Sure. It wasn't on the list of things that could be developed.
I'm gonna trust that full list because I feel like it can get hidden in there.
Sure, we got this. We're okay.
That's fine.
I guess I gotta be on top of this ledge to get out of here.
Just be careful not to fall. Yeah, I guess. That wasn't realistic to your advice. Like, wow, we really should have seen this coming, huh, guys?
I'm not sure why we weren't still allowed to land there.
I turned blonde for a minute. Or bald, I'm not really sure.
I turned into some kind of freakish mutant for a minute. Well, I guess you're always kind of freakish mutant. You're doing, like, photosynthesis.
Yeah. Traitor. Freak. Fuck you. You know what the graffiti is.
Yeah, I
have.
Extraction arrived at
Mother Base. Soldier 16, and a bull truck, and a couple walker gear.
Two different types of walker gear.
Guns, rough diamonds, new skills.
We're not going to get a very high rank because it took too long, but,
yeah.
In fact, that went pretty good. Maybe you'll actually break
Why
I like this more?
That was an A rank. Let's do the Dust Wonderkin dance.
Achtung, Achtung, here's Alex Wright.
Yeah, everybody pay attention, Alex Wright's here, guys.
Listen up.
Tell you resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters.
We are brothers, folks.
The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right.
Insaner.
Vinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the Walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts.
And PF
chains. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
But will it stick? Can the DA make a case?
Good. We captured it alive.
Gerbils, you're gonna have a gerbil army while this was over.
Elite soldiers!
Bastard Ox! And he's a savage.
The macho man.
Yeah! Trap specialist,
yes,
there you go.
We have captured Millennia.
I was trained by a yokel.
That's right. And a transportation specialist again.
Kill a squirrel. Kill a squirrel.
Got the midnight python, brother. Tire whale oriented gear.
Not gonna catch me, no. Not gonna let him catch midnight python, brother.
I hate being a midnight python, brother, because I associate that midnight with those people.
Well, I'm sorry, brother. I didn't mean what I said, brother. Please allow me to be famous and popular again.
Raging
and bringing
slug.
Up the rear, Golden Vulture.
That sounds.
He's got
about
his golden,
right.
Sexy body art, you know. It dazzles enemies.
Give the enemies a little razzle dazzle, you know.
Anyway, folks, this video has actually gone really long now that I look at it. So I think we got to call it here. And I think that's what we're going to do.
Boss, the intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics.
Thanks.
Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah.
It's led by Chris Christopherson.
It's just mined resources going to the government. But the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out.
Check it out!
Anyway, folks, so yeah, that was a pretty successful, you know, mission. We got an A instead of an S. But to get an S, you have to get spotted and shot at a lot, but win faster than you were supposed to.
Yes.
But, yeah, so that's, that went pretty good. And, next time, we will, do other missions, I'm sure. I'm Serious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
Thank you guys very much for watching, and we hope you'll join us for further adventures of Metal Gear Solid 5, Phantom Pain.
Bye.